Colton, you might want to hurry up, bud.